get in there.
I'll make sure Harrow can't double back or slip out somewhere else.
Felix, we're heading underground to find Harrow. Felix! Felix, you're breaking up. Can you hear me?
I can hear you just fine.
Jane, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
I don't think so. Let's go, Case. Through the doors. On you, Case.
On ahead. Got your six.
Get you out of here alive.
I can give you that same choice, Jane.
I always admired your courage. That's what makes this so hard.
Watch the minigun.
All stations, weapon free. Do whatever it takes.
Watch the minigun. I don't got time for this shit. Okay, divide and conquer. Case, left. Sev with me.
Case, I know you can hear me. Troy's made his decision. It doesn't have to be yours. You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
Ferguson pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work, your principled. You may not believe it anymore, but I am too. It's all just about perspective. Oh, so that's where you draw the line, Case? The nature of a weapon? What does the form matter if it protects your values? What if you kill one person with that weapon, but you end up saving two lives?
Easy! Easy!
Take me! Kill me, Troy! There's nothing you can do to stop this.
You know I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. We're headed back to the Rook. With the guests.
We got lucky down there.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
Yes.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
We're on our way home, and I can feel a giant guillotine hanging over our heads. When it drops, it's anyone's guess. Who is this person we're bringing back? Won't say a word. She's got that I know something you don't smirk on her face. I used to think it was cute, amusing. Maybe I should have seen this coming. She was changing, and I wasn't changing with her, but I couldn't tell the difference. I just can't wrap my head around this. The motivation. She was a patriot. Followed in her parents' footsteps. They were both CIA too. They were her inspiration, believed in the mission. She'd never let them down. So what am I missing?
They're wasting their time in there. She's not going to give anything up.
Just be patient.
Hey, we got a problem.
Are they still playing hard to get? Big surprise.
She had something embedded in her forearm, a device. Felix thinks it's a trap of some kind.
They know where we are.
We should assume that.
Then let's get out of here. Take her someplace else.
No, we don't have time to relocate. We make our stand here. The Pantheon want her, they're gonna have to fight for her on our turf.
We need to get her to talk before that happens.
Does it sound like she's on a schedule?
Leave that to me. I've got something tucked away that'll help. I just need some time to prepare. You're okay with this, Marshal. Right?
Get on it. The rest of us will start fortifying the house.
If you got any unfinished business around here, now's the time to take care of it. Once we get started on Harrow, we're in it for the long haul.